have some, dear listener. How y'all doing? I just left Leroy's, so you know how I'm doing. Oh, you know Leroy's. I've gone on and on about his five spice gumbo and his wife Edda's new crackling cornbread recipe. I want y'all to get over there this week because by popular demand, they're bringing back their sweet potato bread this month. Now, Edda, you see, she's a sweet old gal. Funny, too. She come over to take my order. She says, Remy, I heard a rumor about you. I knew what she was talking about before the words even left her mouth. Are you in the Southern Union, Remy? Oh, people like to talk, dears. That's just what people do. So, let's talk about the Southern Union. See, there's this image folks have of grown men in sheets dancing around some fire and swamp, hollering and praise be to Robin E.